It blew right through us.
50 cal, rockets, didn't do a thing.
Where's the rest of your platoon?
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. When I joined the Corps, we didn't have any fancy schmancy tanks. We had sticks, two sticks and a rock for a whole platoon. And we had to share the rock. Buck up, boy. You're one very lucky Marine.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the lady's like.
Roll on out. Enemy, go. Move up, Marine.
Okay, everyone be cool.
Focus!
Thank you. quite a welcome party.
It's tight quarters on the other side, sir. Use this. Is it over?
Less time here, more time there.
Thank you.
are a number of Marines trapped in that building, too. Concentrate on the Wraith. They're the biggest threat. There's a Marine command post in that building. We'll need to help them deal with that scarab.
Ain't that tall.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company. CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped
in. Keep going!
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
I asked for reinforcements. I didn't think they'd send us Spartan.
We got trouble.
See this look? It's terror!
Marine, did I give you permission to bitch?
Thank you.
pilots are no pushovers either. Chief, and return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. I'll vector two heavies for starside intercept.
Bam! Slipspace rupture off the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.